She's a triple threat. She's a songwriter, she's an actress, and now she's a singer.
Everything about her is special and unique.
She has this international flavor about her. There aren't many Bollywood stars pursuing careers in pop music.
Priyanka is a major icon in Bollywood.
I'm an actor, so I'm used to doing everything on a movie set, but this whole music thing is a really new, big, adventurous journey. I'm just saying, come on down to my
place. Come on and make some new friends. Spent my life, you know, growing up seeing Bollywood images, but never seeing anyone from India really break mainstream pop culture, especially in a really dynamic, big way. When I met Priyanka, I just knew that this needed a Jimmy Iovine effect on it. If you look at all the artists that he's worked with, it just seemed right to bring him to it.
When I meet someone for the first time as an artist, what I'm looking for is, what's the idea? What is the genesis of what we're trying to do? And the day I met Priyanka, within 30 seconds of hello, I thought she could pull it off.
Priyanka has that personality. When she walks into the room, she makes everybody feel welcome, and it's almost like you knew her all your life. One of the things we were trying to figure out is, how can we accomplish that through the music?
We needed producers, writers, somebody who understood the feel of world music, who can make a hit in every country. And the first guy that came to my mind was Red One.
And I was like, of course, I want to meet her, I want to see, I want to listen. And then we met in London, and it was magic. We do it
all night long. Red's got me some really red hot smoking music.
My energy, her energy clicked, and the rest is history.
For me, it's like sitting on being this fly on the wall who sees all these incredible people come together and make an album for me and really believe in me.
This song represents, for the first time, somebody from India going out there in the world and making music. This is In My City, my first song. Come on and welcome to my
city. She wanted to really bridge the worlds of Bollywood, but also have a lot of very Western flair in the music that she wanted to make.
We focus on writing incredible songs that will blow people's minds.
I think Red's really hit the nail on the head with what we're trying to do. We've incorporated a lot of like Indian sounds so that it becomes unique.
You know, I think for all the work that you have done, Red, I've taught you well.
Oh my God.
Priyanka has a really unique story.
I've had a very nomadic upbringing. I've lived in India, I've lived in America, I went to high school here.
She really sort of got into American pop culture. And then when she was 17, her mum sent her picture to the Miss World competition, and bam, she won it.
I can go without sleep, food, anything, but as long as I have something that inspires me, it makes me feel alive.
I can't wait for the world to experience Priyanka Chopra.
She's handled everything we've thrown at her and conquered it.
She's an incredible artist, full of beautiful energy, good energy, and music is energy.
It's been a very special journey. I don't know how it'll end. I don't know what'll happen. I don't know if people will like it, they don't like it. I don't know. I just know that it's been one of the most enriching experiences of my life, and I'll remember it always. Good, bad, ugly. It'll be mine to remember.